This was between the Route 8 exit on 422 and the 356 exit on 422. And it looks like another emergency vehicle coming up. It's an ambulance.